Welcome back to Raqmedia, your go-to channel for all things tech and tips. Today, we're diving into a solution that can breathe new life into your computer, resetting Windows recovery. Welcome back. Have you ever found yourself frustrated by pesky PC issues that just won't go away? You're not alone. I'm Ezzedine, and in this video, I'll walk you through the entire process step by step. Before we jump into the nitty-gritty, let's understand what Windows recovery is all about. Think of it as a refresh button for your PC. It can come to your rescue when you're facing software failures, crashes, and other performance hiccups that just won't budge. But before we hit that reset button, there's an important checklist you need to go through. First up, let's talk data backup. Back up your important files and documents using an external drive or trusted cloud storage. This step is crucial to ensure your precious memories and important documents stay safe. Also, jot down those software keys and remember your login credentials. You'll thank yourself later when it's time to reinstall your favorite apps. Okay, now that we're prepared, let's dive into the reset process. First, head onto Windows Settings and check for Update First. If you are resetting to overcome an issue, you can also check the Troubleshooter. To access Windows Recovery, there are two ways. The first one is simply restart your PC. As your PC boots up, keep an eye out for the recovery options. It's usually a key like F8 or Del that you need to press at the right moment. Or you can just head to System then Recovery and there you have the Reset PC option. Once you're in, you'll be presented with two reset options, Keep My Files or Remove Everything. The first option retains your personal files, while the latter gives your PC a fresh start. Select the one that suits your situation best. If you have important files, go for the first. If you want a clean slate, choose the latter. With your choice made, go ahead and confirm. This will kickstart the reset process. Now, depending on your PC speed and the option you chose, the reset process might take some time. But don't worry, grab a coffee, catch up on that book you've been meaning to read, or even better, watch some of our other tech tutorials. This is your chance to take a breather while your PC gets a makeover. Once the reset is complete, your PC will guide you through the setup process. Select your language, set up your account, and here's the important part, make a list of the software you'll need to reinstall. Remember, a reset is like a clean slate. So, reinstall your essential apps to get back that familiar functionality. But before we wrap up, let's sprinkle in some pro tips to ensure a seamless reset. First, keep your device plugged in during the reset. We don't want any sudden power-offs messing up the process. Second, after the reset, check for updated drivers and Windows updates. These can play a big role in keeping your PC running smoothly. There you have it, the ultimate guide to resetting Windows recovery and giving your PC a new lease on life. Remember, tech troubles don't stand a chance when you're armed with the right knowledge. So, the next time your PC starts acting up, don't panic, just follow these steps. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up, share it with your fellow tech enthusiasts, and hey, why not subscribe? We're here to bring you more handy tech tips and tricks. This is Ezzedine, see you around.